if journalism is what you want to do and you want to be a reporter, it's knowing how all facets of the industry work, thinking visually, thinking through different means than just the written word. You know, the written word is obviously valuable, and the content isn't completely valuable to us because that's how we get all of our stuff. But how do you make it better? How do you improve upon that? Is basically what the online part is.